guys, how are you doing? Before I start with this promotion video, I would like to address two things. And the first thing is a sure thing. In the next video, I will announce who won the DVDs of The Mountains of Death. So just so you know, the next video, I will announce that, because there are a few people out there who already messaged me like, when are we gonna know? I wanna know. Did I win? Did I not win? Next video. Just sit tight and wait. The second thing is a little bit more negative, and I'll just start off with saying that if you make your own YouTube channel on which you upload videos, songs, one or two of certain bands, just to share this music with the rest of the world, to give people a taste of what this band is about and to let people know what kind of music you like and what kind of music is out there. And if you put in the description of these videos a link to the website of the band or to their Facebook or to a label where you can buy the CD, and you put down support the band, go buy their album here or there from the band, from the label, then you won't hear me complain at all. You know, I mean, I'm not a fan of downloading and I'm not a fan of uploading music without the permission of bands, but I really don't think that there are a lot of bands that would really hate it if you upload a song, but at least give them the credit and send them into their direction. Now, there was a guy who was uploading videos on his YouTube channel, songs of bands, and he had been making channels, well, I think two or three, and now he came up with a new channel and he started this whole thing again. And as far as I knew, he uploaded songs from his own collection. As far as I knew, he had a big collection and he wanted to share the music with the world, and he uploaded one or two songs from every band, until my friend Ray Walters told me, and he showed me, that this guy uploaded videos of a lot of bands without any permission. And in the description it said, go download the album here. And when I clicked those links, I was transferred to a website which I'm not really sure, but Ray was sure and a lot of other people were sure on my Facebook, because I posted this on Facebook, that this guy made money off those clicks. When we clicked the download link, we went to a website where we could download the album, and that guy was making money off of the backs of those bands, you know, from the labels. And then, you know, when you post that shit on my Facebook and you think that I would support that, you know, if those people just tell me, like, you know, I upload songs and I offer people a download link to get the shit for free, to get it, you know, you guys know what I think of downloading, especially illegal downloading. If you think that I support your shit with illegal downloading, then all I have to say is fuck you. Seriously, go fuck yourself. Don't give me that shit. Don't think I will ever support that shit. And I blocked that person on my Facebook. I blocked the person on YouTube. And like I said, all I can say is go fuck yourself. Don't, you know, just support the music. You don't belong in this music. You don't belong in every genre if you offer people to get free shit. You don't support anyone, especially not the music. So now for something more positive, the promotion video. These guys are from Ireland, and you already read it in the title. These guys are called Warpath. So what do you got there, Baldrick? Oh, just tea. I can see that, but what kind of tea? Bag tea. Never mind. You know, I get a lot of questions from people, what do I think of a certain band or a genre that they listen to. They always ask me what I think of the stuff that they listen to. And it's not so bad. I mean, I try to answer as many people as I can. But in a lot of cases, I'm really not in the mood when I read the question to answer back. And why? Because they're just really dumb fucking questions. And there are two types. The first type are people that ask me, have you ever heard of Cannibal Corpse, Suffocation, Obituary, Death, Ozzy Osbourne, Dio, and so forth and so forth. And I'm like, what? Cannibal Corpse? And the second group of people are people that ask me, do you like Bring Me the Horizon, Whitechapel, The Black Veil Brides, Veil of Maya, Suicide Silence? I mean, if you do just a little bit of investigation and you don't have to become all Sherlock Holmes stuff like that, just take 5 of my random videos and you know exactly what I'm into, what bands I listen to and what genres, and then you would have known that a band such as Warpath is exactly what I listen to. And this is their second album, it's called Malevolent Reprisal. I also have a split of them with Lividity. And Lividity is no longer among us, not that these guys died, but the band does just no longer exist. I'll just show you guys a little bit of the inside. This is the CD, and I really like this picture of the skull with all the guns and other sorts of stuff to shorten someone's life a little bit sooner. And I'll just show you guys a little bit of the booklet. These are a couple of pictures of the guys. And the rest is actually just lyrics for if you want to sing along with one of their songs. So what does it sound like? I bet you guys want to know. And I actually kind of told you actually with that I listen to this kind of stuff and not to the other kind of stuff. It actually sounds a little bit as if these guys have been walking straight into hell, looked at the devil and told him to piss off because they wanted to record their album right there. You know, the devil protested, but they were all like, we're Irish, and the devil took off. It's really solid, brutal, Irish death metal. That's exactly what Warpath is. And they're Warpath on stage, and they're Warparty when they're not on stage. Because like I already told in an Erotic Death Fest video, I met these guys on Erotic Death Fest, and they're just fucking awesome. And I hope to meet them soon again. They're already working on a third album. When that is gonna come out, I'm not really sure about it, but there's already a new song and I keep forgetting it, so I wrote it down. It's called Infectors and you can check it right here. And don't worry, it's their own channel, their own song. And they uploaded it, so don't worry that you're checking someone else's channel. It's their own. I really want to thank those guys for making my Neurotic Death Fest of this year a lot more cool. And of course for the stuff, they also sent me a couple of shirts, a girly shirt, which of course is not for me, but for Yusei. And they also sent me another shirt, but I'll just put pictures of Yusei in this video, because, well, just a little bit eye candy for the men out there, because, you know, I'm already in every video, of course, you know, for the ladies. Yeah, so I'm gonna play, of course, a song for you guys of this album, Malevolent Reprisal, and I chose actually the first song, which is also called Malevolent Reprisal. And just go check these guys out. Every link you want to know is down there, and these are the links to their own website, to Facebook, and wherever these guys are. And guys, if you don't come to Holland very soon, I'll just come to Ireland and I'll check you guys out live for the first time. Thank you very much. I hope you guys liked the video, and see you guys soon.
At my signal, unleash hell.